Joseph is right. Did you ever stop to think about that? Everyone thinks he's crazy, but he's not. Look around you. This world is on the brink. You can feel it in your bones. Look at the headlines. Look who's in charge. You want this key? Because you think you're saving people, but they are already safe. We had a plan. You don't understand. You don't believe. You don't care! May God have mercy on your soul.
Wasn't like that?
No. Too much bureaucracy. Regulations.
You like this?
Well, you know what the fuck I mean. You little dude. You were cute.
You're taking care of the people who matter.
Thank you. I wonder how much more of this fighting I can stomach. Remind you that we shouldn't be living our whole entire life like this.
Remember why you're doing this, Nick.
Think. In the 80s, these things could shoot a rocket.
John said, but we're still not taking prisoners, right? Like, what am I asking? I can't really take any prisoners up here anyway.
lockdown disengaged.
Doors close, what lies beyond the walls will be nothing but a wasteland. The smoldering remains of a nation full of cruelty, hypocrisy, and faithlessness.
Thank you. I didn't think you'd come back. Something started happening. All the fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. Him. That fucking piece of shit! He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch. We're gonna get them out, and then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me, or stay out of my way. Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others.
It always hits the fan in a way you can't predict. I can't wait to go out hunting again.
The emergency doors are unlocked.
We gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others.
Stay calm. We're gonna get you out.
I wouldn't point that there if I was you.
Emergency doors are unlocked.
I guess freeing a town is not the button.
Thank you. control room. I can't free the locks from here. Rook, find the other control room. Wait, the control room's locked.
No missile found. Abort launch sequence.
Don't let John tattoo you.
Okay, keep an eye out. I just lowered a platform from the missile launch silo. Should get you through to the control room. You'll see a bunch of consoles. Destroy them. Shit, Peggy's!
Warning. Evacuate in an orderly manner. Emergency.